Can you guess the word? First hint, it can be made of different materials such as stone, wood, metal, or clay. Second hint, it can represent both abstract and realistic concepts. Third hint, it can be created in different sizes and scales. Fourth hint, it is a three-dimensional work of art that can represent shapes, textures, and volumes in a unique way. 3, 2, 1. The word we are looking for is sculpture. How many hints did you need? Tell us in the comments.